Okay, Spencer. Are you ready for your first day?
Yes, I am. Thank you for hiring me.
No problem. Now, if you need me, let me know, okay?
Okay, let me get started. Excuse me. Did you knock? And who are you?
I believe you are in my office.
Wait, what? No, no, no. This is my office.
Listen to me, ugly. This is my office. So get the hell out.
Well, pardon me, Missy, I am not ugly, and second, this is my office. You have your own office, so go back in your office. Hey, what are you doing? Get back, no one is allowed behind this desk.
How dare you disrespect me? That's it, I am gonna punch you.
So technically you wanna hurt me, all because of a fucking desk?
What is even funny?
You wanted my office. And my desk? Lol, but seriously, get out right now.
I am not fucking leaving. Get your ass up.
And did I just say that I own this office now? You cannot have it. Now I am gonna call security if you do not leave.
I am in pain.
No the hell you're not. Officer Pete, come here please.
What's the problem, Spencer?
So, I was doing my work. Then, this lady came in here and disturbed me. And told me that she owns this office. And I keep telling her no, this is not her office, this is my office.
That is not fucking true. He is fucking lying. I swear to God.
Shut the fuck up
right now.
Shut the
fuck up.
It
is
true.
That is not true.
I
hope you get fired.
Okay, that is enough right now. Let me see the footage. And if she is lying, you can stay here.
Wait a minute. You literally hired me to work in this office. Am I correct?
Yeah. But let me see the footage.
Listen to me, ugly. This is my office. So get the hell out. What a nice day we are having.
Shut up. Come with me right now.
Good riddance.